want to take pictures, but please don't move around while we're rolling. You'll spoil the shot. Okay, stand by.
Marker.
And action, men.
Forrest Gump would be the movie I'd choose.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates.
Well, The Wizard of Oz is just the perfect movie.
There's no place like home.
I'm gonna have to go with The Karate Kid, the first one.
Show me Thunder Floor.
I think that it would be Star Wars. Well, I chose dodgeball.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
What?
White bomb garden still
Our
playing.
Our team is diverse characters.
The Incredibles.
Soon all will tremble before me.
I think I'd go with Field of Dreams on that.
If you build it, he will come.
I think it would be Top Gun.
The need for speed.
Ow! Because we're the best of the best.
What is it you want, Mary? What do you want? You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down. Hey, that's a pretty good idea. I'll give you the moon, Mary.
I'll take it.
Stira, please. I'm offering you money. Adventure, fame, the thrill of a lifetime and a long sea voyage. And as soon as I saw you, I knew.
Knew what?
It was always going to be you.
I feel like the organization cares about us as a whole, as employees. I think we're a very compassionate organization, very team-focused, but extremely patient-focused.
We have great teamwork here, and we strive for that when we hire new employees. The fact that everybody gets along is a great asset for St. Luke's South.
Things don't come from the top down here. They really do come from the bedside nurse. We own our own practice, and that makes it, you know, priceless.
We try to help everybody, whatever we can do.
Best place to give care and get care and take care of the patients. And it's like family, Oregon.
St. Luke's cares.
Therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Universitatis Comitiatum e Pluribus Unum, I hereby confer upon you the honorary degree of Ph.D.
Ph.D.?
Yeah, that's Doctor of Thinkology.
Yeah, most definitely can. I've done just that myself. So I started off with the tech and moved into the position that I'm currently in.
People help you. There's lots of instruction and guidance and support. And if you want to advance, you can advance.
For example, I started out as a CNA and now I'm a nurse manager here. I've climbed the whole way up.
My boss has already given me a structure on how to do what I need to do. So I look forward to the advancements.
That's the great part of St. Luke's, is that you can start as in housekeeping. You can head up to an information assistant. You can go into being a PCT, up to a nurse, and then you can manage the department one day. And that's what I did.
First off, Rex Quando, we use the buddy system. No more flying solo. You need somebody watching your back at all times.
The reason I choose St. Luke's is because it is faith-based, and I really appreciate working for a company that's faith-based.
It's really the beautiful place to work, the best place to get care, and the best place to give care. And the reason I say that, because I can have been a patient as well as an employee.
I had my son here on our OB unit, and it was fabulous. I mean, everybody's just so kind and nice, and the quality of care that we provide is huge. I mean, it's just excellent quality.
That a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
It means that when that really sick person walks in the door, when that really sick person is right on that edge of staying with us and heading the other way, that I have all the support that I need to keep that person here with me.
I think it's almost a confident, cocky thing. You know, when you're able to throw that out and stand on, we are the best place to give care, the best place to get care.
I mean, we treat everybody the same. It's a respect that I've never seen anywhere else.
We give the best care. We give the best possible care. It's our number one goal. And it's the best place, in, as far as a nurse, to give care. Everybody gives it all.
Jerry? Yeah, what can I do for you, Rod?
Are you ready, Jerry?
I'm ready.
I just want to make sure you're ready, brother. Show me the money.
It's a place where I've always felt like my skills were appreciated and where I had the opportunity to utilize creativity.
Working with wonderful people.
You have the opportunity to serve a lot of people, no matter if they are poor or rich.
Being part of a large system is a benefit. It offers good pay benefits, it offers good retirement benefits, and it offers good medical benefits.
I can work in a small hospital and kind of get that whole family-oriented atmosphere feeling, but I also have the opportunity to seek out a job where, you know, in all, any of the different entities of the health system.
You've got to go on, you've got to give, and give, and give. They've got to like you, got to. Do you understand? You can't fall down. You can't, because your future's in it, my future, and everything all of us have is staked on you. All right, now I'm through. But you keep your feet on the ground, and your head on those shoulders of yours, and go out and soar. You're going out a youngster, but you've got to come back a star.
I've actually been promoted from within the hospital. I used to work in ICU, and I moved up into a management position because they recognize those individuals that have kind of outstanding accomplishments here.
I enjoy the fact that being employed here, they're very flexible with my schedule. And as a current student, that makes it very easy to also get my education. They're very supportive when it comes to that kind of thing. So I love it. I love working here for that reason.
If I ever have any questions about advancement or even attending different classes, I don't think I've paid for a class yet that I wanted to attend. There's many ways available in order to cover that cost.
My manager is always, you know, giving me advice, like what classes to take.
They got the tuition reimbursement, which I've been using, and it's been great to have that.
Money.
Oh, no.
Come on, Artur, can you hear me? Say something. You can repair him, can't you?
We'll get to work on him right away.
You must repair him. Sir, if any of my circuits or gears will help, I'll gladly donate them.
He'll be all right.
Well, since I'm a nurse educator, technology is very important to me. I'm on computers all day long, and we have live meetings, so we can contact the other system hospitals in a live meeting where we don't all have to drive to the same place.
Every day there's something new, there's something we're changing that makes it better, faster for the employees and the patients.
We have innovative telemetry cardiac monitoring for our patients. We have upgraded our computer systems to do electronic documentation.
You know what, I've been a nurse for 33 years. So a few years ago when they said no more paper charting, I thought, oh my gosh, I won't be able to do it. But I love it.
Welcome to St. Luke's South.
Use the fast, Luke.
We're gonna go inside, we're gonna go outside, inside and outside. We're gonna get him on the run, boys. And once we get him on the run, we're gonna keep him on the run. And then we're gonna go. And we're not gonna stop until we get across that goal line. This is a team they say is good. Well, I think we're better than them. They can't lick us. What do you say, man?
If there is a situation where needs to be fixed, everyone jumps in and offer, hey, let me take this half and I'll take that half.
If someone's busy, we're there to help out if they need something, so we're not alone. I feel like a family.
It's the best part. I enjoy coming to work every day. Not just my coworkers, but I love the patients also.
We couldn't do it without teamwork. We all work together. We're one big happy family.
Oompa Loompa here is your tailbat. When you look at him, you think of SJ and how you've never let anyone or anything hurt him. You understand me? All right, go back. Got it?
What about Collins and Mr. Tui?
Fine, they can be on the team too. Are you gonna protect the family, Michael?
Yes, ma'am.
Good boy. Then go have some fun.
The advice I would give to a new employee is to come in here with an open mind, be ready to help.
Soak up everything that you can. My advice would be to be yourself and enjoy what you do, and we all have a good time here.
Learn your craft. Know what you need to do. Don't come in thinking you have all the answers. Come in, learn from the veterans, so to speak. Learn from the people who've been here before, and that will help you.
Come, try us out.
Hey, you guys!
Number 36-1.
Roll!
Speed, action!
Clearly I'm Julia Roberts, right? Right?
I would think Reese Witherspoon.
Oh, well, you gotta ask me that before. I'm just a team player.
Well, people tell me I look like Sandra Bullock. I don't see it, but
let's say Jennifer Lopez.
Dave Chappelle.
I would pick Drew Barrymore.
To be honest, I'll choose Lucy Liu.
Chuck Norris.
Cameron Diaz, because we both have big smiles.
Jessica Biel.
Wow.
I know, I'm going high.
Louis, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.